I just bought a brand new PS4 in 2023, and we're gonna be seeing how good or bad it really is. I had no idea you could actually browse things on the internet with a PS4, so that's kind of just a little added bonus. But since it's a 10-year-old gaming console, it definitely struggles a little bit with gaming. It does get 60 FPS, which isn't the worst thing, but there is so much input delay, which is definitely what ruins it for me. 100K followers soon.